blood alone can my maid's honor unbesmirch.
I just turned my mic on. What's up, everybody? So yeah, I just played myself. That's okay. We're gonna go without this guy. There's a lot of death wishes up there. We got one consume. Okay, let's go for it. I'm just warming up, right? I said it did not go offline. That guy that destroyed those things. Why did my Twitch tell me that I went offline? My Streamlabs tells me I did not go offline. Okay, I got another one. This guy might be a fucking problem, actually. That's a great animation. I'm glad I animated those. This guy laughing and shit. Consume and just kill one. What a hoe. Stop picking up that fucking lip, man. He's just chilling on that thing. He's gonna pull some ho shit. I don't really have much I can do. This isn't very good for me. He's got six there. At least four. That's like 10 more he can get. Yeah, this isn't looking good for me.
Semper Fi!
I kind of just want to just resign, but that's not... But I don't want to resign.
Death to the enemy!
Maybe I should resign. This is shit. We'll see what we can do, though. You never know. I usually come out the gates like fucking hard. We're just easing into it. This is the first game of the night. Morning. Night. First game of the night. Death wishes off, but it's not in the stars. Could have been worse. Still sucks, but we got this, boys. I don't think we got this. Oh, there we go. There we go. See, that's why you don't ever, ever quit. Don't ever fucking quit on this game, dude. This is a shit hand. This is garbage. That's okay, but... Ugh, come on. Oh no. Come on. Oh, okay, that's better, at least. You slot Death Wish in your hand. That's better. We might get this. Fuck that thing. Fuck your little shitty sword, man. I hate those things so much. Any fucking characters to play though? What achievement did I get? Quintuplets control at least 5 cards. The same. I don't know what the fuck. Let's talk about. Let's see if I win. Oh, because they all have 1 power. Gotcha.
Can't take it anymore.
Oh, what a cunt. What a cunt. 1 point. Fucking 1 point. Gwent, good game. Good game. Haircut, good game. Oh damn, look at all this ore I have. I'll do that later. Actually, no. I'm gonna do this right now.
Human smart is human battle by.
Let's see if I get any good. Human comeback. Anything good. Open goodies.
Yep, yep, yep. Must smash.
Do we have some monster ones? Let's open these shitty ones first. Got a Doppler. Choose a unit in your hand. That's too specific. Got an extra Griffin. I'm gonna take another Griffin. Yeet. Oh my god, two monster cards. Try to catch me with an enemy on the road, damage it. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Another Prince Troll. Deploy, lock an enemy unit. Oh yeah. I'm gonna go with that one. One of these days I'm gonna start playing different decks. I'm gonna have all these cards for it. Another Bridge Troll, you kidding me? And another Hideous Beast. Damage an ally to the left by one. Okay, I'll take a bear. I already have enough Hideous Beast, so I'm gonna ignore that. Those are good. That's pretty cool, I guess. Two charges. Yeah. Don't need that. Another Necker. Ooh, a Siege Tower. Yeah. That's a good card. And now for the monster pegs. Let me take a drink. Withering, damage an enemy by two. Extra rot beam. I'll have nav. Cockatrice. Damage an enemy by two for each adjacent beast. Oh, oh lord. If you control the highest unit, damage an enemy by 5. Yo! That is a hell of a set though, with the weakest one listed. No, I'm going with that. That's tight. Evil gorilla looking man. Hell yeah. Living. Horntail, damage on others.
Razzies!
Fox. So happy. It's animated. Let's take an animated one. Yeah, not bad. Let me go see if the Hideous Feast I have in my deck is in fact the animated one real quick. And I want to put that new one in there. This. Ah, oh, it's 9 points? Seriously? I could get rid of Epidemic. You know, that's... I might get rid of Epidemic. Where's Hideous Feast? There it is. I don't have... Where's that, the six player? Yeah, put the animated one in there. Blah, 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 blah. Let's mill these spares. 34 spare cards. Are you kidding me? Okay. You know what? I just got an achievement for milling 50 cards. I'm gonna ignore the scraps for now. We're gonna get down to it. I'll do that another time. Too many A's in your name, buddy. Consume. I got two consume. Boost a death wish. Trigger a death wish. I only have one death wish card. Get rid of that one. Oh, come on. Not a great starting hand.
Too old for this shit.
Okay, well, boom. Might as well. Just thrive out there. Okay, so I'm gonna play that, drive in. Boost it, and then throw it? Maybe? Kind of
a
plan of attack. Ugh. Yeah. He's probably gonna use that on that though. Hope I didn't just like show him to do that by highlighting his card.
Blood and neck ends. Similian Vat.
Okay. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna stick with the plan. Remove its lock, boost by 4. Fuck you.
Bitch. I'm gonna bring the hurt. I'm gonna bring it on real good. Mad now.
That's fine. There we go. Bitch. Bitch. Good round. Back there, buddy. Zoom. Trigger. Boost. No. There we go. Alright, coming out the gates. This one. Hell yeah, I get to use my brand new card. Just got this. Oh, you gonna boost him? That's fine. Should have boosted him, actually. Because now I'm all killing. Why did... Oh my god, I could have destroyed one of those. It's okay, we're gonna boost these hoes. Something. There we go. He's gonna beat this guy up. I'm gonna tear him down. These two. Actually, I'm torn. I'm gonna do this. got a gnarly hand for the last round. Destroy Lowe's. Oh wait, no, it has to be bronze. Fuck. Fuck me. He can't have any more artifacts.
Does this guy have? Jesus Christ.
I can't believe that. I'm never trading out that card again. Ever. Looking good so far, but I'm not getting excited. I'm hoping he boosts something up soon. I wish I hadn't used my consume. I would have just... Man, I fucked that up. Let's see. I got six here. Basically seven there. Boost by 10? Are you kidding me? Oh no!
Wait.
He just killed himself. Oh my god, he fucked up. Mm. That's game. That's game right there. Good game. Good game. Good game. Thank you for killing that one. Fantastic. Faction challenge. One monster cake. Neat. Shall we see what we get in the monster keg?
Goodest cards you get. You must deserve it. One bang smash! Battle now is trash!
Siren. Hotel.
Happy Peck!
Banish all units in your graveyard and boost self by one for each. Awake Frightener. Destroyed. Awaken 12 points. Take 9, but let's see if we can fit him in there. Can I get rid of? Honestly, Ancient Fogler doesn't do me any favors. It really doesn't. It really doesn't help me that much. Time this happens, it's a wild game. Okay. We get this thing out of the way. Alright. Good move. Good move. I never expect motherfuckers to have artifacts. Oh well, you already used it. Two of those, huh? Nicely done. see if we can bring this in. How is that thing a 9? Oh, he boosted it. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, it's gonna have to go. Fuck. What can you do? Good game, brother. What can you do? Alright. Take 5, use the restroom, stretch my legs, write a novel, see the world, travel. I'll be right back. Thank you. Xbox Live player. Okay. Oof. 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 I feel like this guy's like kind of helping me.
Oh, I do have
something. Did that not count? Does consuming not count? Because that changes everything about that card. Okay, now there it goes. See, I feel like that's a good card because it works in two ways. If you can deploy it, then bam, you get 12 points. But just having that card out makes people want to pass. Mm-hmm. Okay, not bad. Not bad, not bad. I'm gonna start with the Mecca. Oh, this is gonna be nice.
I once lopped off 3 heads with 1 blow.
I really need to animate one of these bridge trolls. I use them all the time. That's gonna be good. I think we're gonna win this one. I love that all 3 of my cards are animated. Let's go for it. Oh, thank you. I was hoping I didn't hit the 1.1. Let's see you get fucking 30 points in one round. And 3 rounds, obviously. He actually kind of did me a favor by knocking down the Necker, because now I can hit the drive. Ah, he's dead. Stuff, man. That was well played. I forgot about that shit. That's a good card. Yeah, he's totally got me. Does he? Does he got me? Does he have 7 points? Does he have 7 points? Oh, he does not have 7 points! Yay. Hooray. I won 2 rounds. Good stuff. Good game, sir. Good game. That was good. I need to get rid of this card. I really don't like it. We're gonna start out this way. Did it. I finally destroyed an artifact with that thing. Might save that for next round.
A billion barrels of burning pitch.
This really should be animated. I don't know why it's not. That's such a shit card. I'm sorry. Resources. Come on. Like, if you're playing that card, you... Discard a card, then draw a card. Maybe just card to card, damage an enemy by one. On round start, refresh this ability. So you redraw a card to damage somebody by one. It's okay, here, guys.
I promise you a quick death!
That's three thrives. It is dangerous to have all of these as fours. That is dangerous. That sucks too. Hopefully it hits him because he's Death Wish. Trigger. Goodbye. Death Wish. Oof. Okay. Okay. What am I going to do first is the question. There we go. Nice little leg. I wonder if I animate that, if it animates the harpy. Round start. A phoenix is in your graveyard. Banish it. Spawn phoenix. Hatchling. Summon it. Interesting. Get the most out of this thrive, shall we?
More hawk de Varier.
Go for it, buddy.
You pester me.
Discard a card, then draw a card. This guy just must. Like, with that many discard your own card things, like, do you plan on not liking what you have? Oh, gain a charge whenever you discard a card. Okay, so you can start shooting. Okay, that makes sense. He's in for a world of hurt, though. Like World of Warcraft, but World of Hurt. You get it? What was that? If your starting deck has no duplicates, then shoot on an adventure. What the fuck does that mean? Points.
We'll follow you always into the fair.
36, I guess. That was nice. Hey, he might get me. Who knows? You really got 18 points and 2 cards. I'd be impressed. I'm okay with being impressed. I like being impressed.
What is it?
Yeah, ain't it though. Damn, I'm gonna lose. This is shit. I have shit cards.
Hey, listen here. Mm. Listen well.
Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay. Haven't seen this guy in a while. Man, okay, next round, I'm taking this shit out of my deck. I'm done with it, honestly. What? Do I have that guy that switches them? Damn. Have that. He's about to get launched. That's a fucked up card. I like that card. I want that. Oh no! What? Oh, oh my. Oh my. We are in some trouble here.
Chance.
Okay. Whatever units destroyed during your turn, damage something by one. It's an interesting first round. Very even. Very even. So it eats it when he uses that? Oh no, he's eating it. Okay. I thought he was using his hero. Yeah, okay, he's actually eating it. This is going to be a good one. This is going to be a good one. And he passes. Still there. Wait, what? He forfeited? Okay. Good game still. I don't understand the forfeit. Maybe he had to go. You never know. You never know if somebody has to jump off. I mean, I've had to bail on games before because baby started crying. I mean, that I might have to do that while I'm playing today, so. No judgment. But thank you. Thank you for the victory. And the step towards my achievement. Played against another monster deck. Dude, these monster versus monster games are intense, I'll tell you what. Okay, Death Wish, Destroy. I don't have enough Death Wishes. Hi. That's another Death Wish, okay. Okay. Bitch. Okay. I feel like I can make this guy pass real quick.
So what's our plan?
Maybe.
Thank you.
I hate how I have to be like kind of obvious with my plans, but you know, most cards are on the table, they're on the table, you know. See if we can keep that one alive. We cannot keep that one alive. What a fucker. What a fucker. Yeah, you're looking at that card, huh? It's pretty nice. It's a nice card. Look at him. All Imperial and shit. Erased his first move. Way to not play that on melee. I've done that before. Oof. Is he fucking with me? Him. I'm still gonna do it. Oh no! Oh, he's immune. I didn't even notice. Oh, fuck. Not as good of a move. Not as good of a move. Always look for that shit right there.
Enough.
Oof. Oof. That hurts. That hurts. I fucked up. I fucked up real bad. Still gonna win this round at least. No way, we're not winning this shit. Round. Alright, that's fine. That doesn't even help you. Okay. As much as I love that, no. No. This is weird. This is a weird game. Oh, okay, that's how it got that. Consuming unit from your opponent's graveyard. Oh shit, you little fucker. Okay. Fuck you. We might not win this one, so. It really doesn't matter, but we might hit that one. You got 9 points in there, buddy. Do you have 9 points in there? Do you have 9 points in one card? You have to have. You got 6 points. There we go. There we go. Good game. That was a good game. I appreciated that. Okay. I'm gonna take 5. I have to go PP. So, well, that's pretty much the only reason. I'll be right back. Forward, merry men. Cheers. Cheers to a bright and happy day that I wish for all of you. Another monster deck. Here we go. any death wishes.
Interesting. Very interesting.
Okay. Let's do this. Turn on turn and boost self by one. It's ugly. It's already ugly. That's a bitch. I don't know if I can overcome that with this. I'm gonna pass. I'm dying, man.
Death comes for you.
That's a good card. Holy shit. That's a fantastic card. Here's my death wishes. Two death wishes. Destroy. Boost. Trigger. Trigger. Two triggers. Destroy. Right, right. Terrible card to play first. Good job. Oh, really? Oh, fucking really? There we go. Two death wish, three death wish, destroy. Two triggers. Destroy, boost. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. a good game right here. Damaging it by 2, damn. Gotta get messy. He does not control the highest mysteries of time and space. Shit, now he does. There we go. Put a stop to that shit. Good lord. This guy is fucked up. Damn. This is a hell of a game. I don't even think I got this, but... just gonna play it out, just out of respect. That's good shit. That's a good card. Imlarith. I need that shit. Wow. Fucking wow.
Not your lucky
day. Wow. Okay. Fuck you. You win. Good game indeed, Mr. Blitzbase. I knew when I saw Cult Classic on there, I was in bad shape. I knew that wasn't gonna go well. There's no way. I don't even know what the fuck that means. I still have Cardsmith on mine. I haven't gotten any titles or anything. You probably gotta do ranked for that shit.
My folk have suffered much.
Okay.
You should not have come here.
What is her order? Play a special card from your graveyard. Whenever an ally trap is triggered, boost self by 2. What happened? I wish it was a 5. I wish it would show the whole history, because what the fuck happened? Oh, she used the thing. Gotcha. There. Okay. So I played a weak one. You with your traps. Swear to God. Let's do this. Son of a bitch. You know what? Fuck you. Jesus Christ. Okay, come on. Wow. Should I keep going? I don't think I should, honestly. This is fucked. Keep the remove lock for sure. Keep the immune boost. I don't need that. Oof, come on.
Pen Ikea. Ted Dayred is nigh.
Hopefully she doesn't play a special card. Damn it. That was a special card. Go. Dude, come on. Come on. Why did I put it there? Fucking idiot. Jeez. I should just quit, honestly. Whatever. We'll just do it this way. I could have. Oof. Oh my god. I'm so mad. I'm so mad. Fuck. If you can see how bad I fucked that up from here, then yeah. All I need to do is kill this, and I can't. That's horrible. Like, I might still be able to pull this off, but... I don't think so, though. No, I only have 7 points. Good lord. I completely fucked that one up. I mean, I could have taken it another round. Who knows what would have happened in the next round, but... Fuck. God damn it, man. That makes... Ugh.
Keep a stiff neck.
This better go fucking better. Death wish. Death wish. Sure, so I got 2 death wishes. A destroy. I could sound. Okay. I don't think artifacts count as units, do they? They probably don't. I'm still mad about that last
This
one.
Will be quick and painful.
Okay. Okay. Oh, you son of a bitch. Got 20 up there. Should I fight? Here's the question. Should I fight? Could do some damage. I'm gonna fight. I'm a fighter. And a lover. And a
Riot!
Choker. And a smoker. Hit somebody by five with this one. Which is you. Spin it out, man.
They can hide, but there is no escape.
Okay. Let's start getting a little desperate here. First fucking round, man. Got tied up. That's all you can do. Now, do I win this, or do I send it into sudden death? Fuck it. Sudden death. Here we go. perfect. This is perfect. Oh, I still have that. Oh, that's great. Okay. Dude, we got this. We so got this. You're gonna pass? Really? Had this whole badass thing. I'm still gonna play the cards. I can do that.
Come.
I'm just gonna boost him. Gonna do that. I'm gonna destroy him. I was gonna destroy your card. Then I was gonna pass. Man, I wish I could have played it. What a pussy. I shouldn't have given them the good game, but I give everybody that. You fucking pussy. Win Fury 77. Come on, man. Play your cards at least. I'm not satisfied. I wanted to. That was such a good hand. Cold Glass. Last time I played against him, with Cold Glass, didn't go well. This is a good starting hand, though. Jesus Christ. Okay. Man, I wish I had a fiend. Boost my whole fucking hand.
You crossed the wrong sorceress!
I am tolerant to a point.
Okay, so as not to keep everybody top. Damage the highest by one. Just give him one highest. Keep that one way higher than everybody else.
One escapes. Got it?
Either way, that's a win. Either knock that out or knock it.
New orders? No?
Is that two? Yep. Wow. That's a bitch. Time it's both decks. Jesus Christ. You know, even if I played all these cards, I'm not sure if I would get this round. I'm gonna pass. You're gonna play an extra card? Okay. Get cocky, motherfucker. It'll bring you down. It'll bring you down.
An incredible waste of time.
Okay. You're gonna pass. Okay, I'll see. There we go. We're gonna burn this one then. I respect that. I respect that. Let's fucking... let's bring it down. Let's do this shit right now. Okay.
Dude, who knows? I have no idea how this is gonna go. Go ahead and unlock him.
Good of magic is the greatest good.
I have 10 points on my line.
Come to me.
12. This ain't gonna, it's not gonna happen. How do you get the cult classic thing, dude? Anybody with cult classic has just destroyed my ass. Got 19 points on me, I got 8 points right here.
I am tolerant to a point. In need of help, perhaps?
Ah, fuck you. Wow. That was a beatdown. Eh, give me a good game. Good game, bro. That was nuts. Let's look at this guy. Vic Wooddown. How the fuck do you get called on? You play rank? Oh, he plays rank. That's what it is. What's up, Game Ryan? I mean, you know, I typically save that for people that sub, that's kind of a sub thing. I'm not putting it out of question, but that's a sub thing. Hey, stay there though. I'm gonna get a drink. I'll be right back. I mean, at least, like some bits or something, you know. It's not a charity. The anal thing. Used to be. Used to have the anal charity, but it wasn't profitable anymore. That for Mr. Game Ryan. That's fine. What a request. Damn, how you get that motherfucker? Oh, boost by 3, give it a name. And get a short 10 points. I just love the Twitch community, you know. Most engaging conversations. Pass on you. Kind of sad that Game Ryan left. I'm gonna work out a deal with him. Cards, buddy. Mm-hmm. take that one. Your opponent summons the lowest unit in their deck from the opposite of the one. Interesting. Smackety smack. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna control the highest. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Fuck. Well, actually, this is good. Not going to be destroying anybody though, since he's useless. Let's hope I can do this in 14 points. I don't think I got this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, come on, man. Making me wish I had that epidemic shit. Oh, you cunt. Ooh. I'm gonna win, actually. Hey, what's up? Okay. There we go. Game, brother. Thank you. Cheers. Good stuff, man. Try a ranked match, but I kind of don't. I got a lot of reward points. Did I not get that shit? I think I got like one more match to do. Wait, where's the thing? Oh, did I do it? Is that why I have so many points? Okay. Well, shit, if y'all don't mind watching, I'm gonna go clean this shit up. Let's get us a treasure box. Premium base set keg? What is a premium base set keg? In some regions of the world, cults are formed around legends. They are offered sacrifices, usually in the form of hares and birds, but sometimes human blood. Many legends have emerged of benevolent missions that help hunters find prey, guide wayward travelers to safety, even rescue folk from bandit raids. Unfortunately, not a shred of truth can be found in such myths. In fact, Leshes see humans as just another source of energy, a source for which their appetite continues to grow. Neat. Alright, let's claim some rewards too. Play 1,000 cards. Yeah. Have 0 cards in hand at the end of every round and win. Okay. I'll take that. Spin these two. Well, I got 3 more. What's up? Let's get it. Let's get 6. 20 cards. Lots. 6 base decks.
Shoot to all the human who come and shop. Yep. Must smash.
Ooh, look at that gold
smash.
One.
Shoop, shoop.
Let's smash the base ones first, though. Rock barrage. Trophy catch. Move an enemy to the other room and damage. Damage a unit by 3, then boost it by 9? Interesting. Another Wild Hunt Rider.
Razzies!
I have a Foglet. I already have 2. Destroy an enemy with half or less than half of its base power. Yeah, I don't like that. Summon all copies of this unit from your deck to this row. Oh, well. I don't really want any of those, so I'm gonna get the one that I don't have.
One, bang,
next.
Bang.
damage an enemy by 2, increase damage by 1. Interesting. Ice giant. Damage. Yeah, I just got that one.
Goodie.
An ice troll. Transform. I don't need another ice troll. I hardly even want the one that I have. Oh, you can turn it by 2. Okay, I'll take one of those.
Ta-da!
I didn't have it yet, so. Zeal. Look at the way it spells Zeal right there with a capital L. Boost an ally by 3. Creator's ability to use his turn. Damage an enemy by 3. Interesting. Choose a unit in your hand and boost self by the total. So specific. I hate that card. I hate this card. It's so specific. Damage unit by 1. This boosted damage unit by 3. So. One for every beast in your graveyard. It's only got 1. No thanks. I'm gonna take this one.
Crack! Smash!
Another Wild Hunt Town. Hawker Healer, boost an ally unit by 2, blah blah blah. Boost self by the amount an enemy is damaged. That's cool. Alright, guys. Ooh, purples. Boost the unit on the left by 4, or give the unit on the right immune. That's cool. Boost the soldier ally and all kinds of ideas. So the power of an unleashed enemy to 1. Ooh. Let me fuck somebody up with that. I'm gonna take that. It's nasty. It's a nasty move.
I got a Whispers. Yes, yes, yes.
Are you kidding me? Fuck yes. For free? Okay, one charge and I play a spy. Yeah, whatever. Now I'll come this. Ooh, another trebuchet. Solano Harpy, consume an ally unit. Give one charge to an allied unit. That's bullshit. I'm gonna take another harpy. Dude. Yeah. That's a good free card, because it plays off of those other 2 cards. And I don't wanna like... I didn't wanna pay for any of those. Okay, let's see what this shit is. Premium base set. 5 premium cards, 4 of which... are at least common in the fifth. Whatever. Let's see what we got. Clear skies. Damage an enemy by this unit's power. I'm sure there's some dwarf boosting stuff in that deck. Next siren, really. Oh, these are all animated though. Oh, an animated siren. I wanted an animated siren. Lock a unit and damage it by 3. Cool.
Goody.
animated harpy egg. Fuck yeah. I'll take it. Good shit. That's good shit. So I'm going to take out, where is it? The Arrakis Nest. New? There we go. New monster cards. Animated Siren. That's a 5 point. Take out the unanimated one. What else did I get animated? The fucking egg bitch. There we go. Harpy egg. Cool. Might as well have the animated ones, right? Okay, so now I can damage all units by one. Maybe I should throw an extra Solano Harpy in there. Or an extra Barbagazzi. Deploy damage and enemy by two. I'm gonna throw a Wyvern in there. Yeah. Let's muck some cards. I'll create some later. I'll do that later. Fucking hell. Good shit, y'all. Am I done? It's noon. One more. Let's play one more. At least one more. What do we got? Siren. Let's try something new. Boom. I don't think I've ever started a game like this, so. Okay. Thank you. That guy totally fucked up. He thought that was Death Wish.
Don't teach your grandma to suck eggs.
Do not ever teach your grandma to suck eggs. No matter what anybody tells you. Boom. Boom. There we go. Oh no, he damaged me by one. I'm gonna set my path after this one.
We'll follow you always! Into the fair!
Don't you pester me.
Thank you.
can't believe this guy's still going. This is not going to end well for this guy. Don't want that. Ooh, this is just too good. This is too good. He does have more cards, so he might come out. He might win, but... he might win this round. Let's do this first. Let's play unsuspecting. Get him to make his play. Is that his play? 5-point bear. Feel better.
You wouldn't want to.
Let's get this graffiti out of here.
Would you?
I don't know. We might not have this round, but... actually, we don't have this round. Or do we, if I played 16 points, you know, to 27, you would have to play 18 points to win. Does he have 18 points? You know what? I'm gonna bet that he doesn't have 18 points. Just based on the rest of this guy's play. Thank you. You got six. Do you have 11 more though? You don't. You don't. You do not. And I win. Play a bronze unit from your graveyard. Yeah.
Hey, listen here. Listen well.
I made a good call. Good game. Good game, my friend. He gave me a good game too. What is leaving next? Win 25 matches with monsters. Yeah. That was my 25th monster win. Good shit. Alright. I'm gonna call this stream. I'm gonna end it. Thanks for hanging out. Game Ryan, thanks for coming by and saying awkward shit. I'm sure it made you feel better. So, have a great day, everybody. Appreciate y'all. Goodbye.